But more broadly, when you expand the liability of platforms, and this is essentially what this is doing, it's expanding the liability of platforms for hosting specific content. And it's not just liability under child pornography laws. Under SESTA Foster, it actually expanded criminal liability for just any association with commercial sex. And so you're looking at actually a host of different forms of liability that platforms are going to have to be navigating.